himself a throw in for Leeds. There's danger and Leeds hack it clear. Here's Dix for West Ham. Into the penalty area again, and danger there and a goal. Taken well. He was left a little free at the far post. And West Ham racing to an early lead. Speed. Oh, he's put a good crossover, and there's the header, and there's the goal from Tony Yeboah. Yet again on target, only needs half a chance, and it's in the back of the net, and this is no exception. Kelly puts it in early, and he gets such power behind the ball, and it's in the top corner, and McGlosco hasn't moved. Never saw it. Kelly again knocks this through the middle. Yeboah's got half a chance. Oh, that's emphatic. He just buries it. Tony Yeboah's second. And again, he sends the Leeds fans wild. Just lets it bounce the once before dispatching it into the stanchion. Well, that could have been three. West Ham scramble it clear. Kelly's forward balls all afternoon have been a menace. And there's Wetherill's shot. Good save by McClosco. Not sure that he knew too much about it, because this is a good strike. Couldn't get out of the way of it, the keeper. Kelly will bring this clear again. Gary Kelly, great break to the edge of the area. Got swerve on it too, but his shot just too high. Dean chasing onto this one. Dean's round one. Good strike. And in the end, he just didn't get the cleanest connection to trouble the keeper. Dix for West Ham. Far post ball headed towards goal. Easy for Lukic, and that's that. The referee blows his whistle. It's all over for West Ham. Two from Yeboah. Leeds win 2-1.